Okay, so really, the question is, why do touching of breasts drives you crazy as a guy? And of course, why do you go gaga when your breast is being touched, even as a female? I've gotten this question on my desk for a very long period of time now, and so the interesting science behind this is what I'm going to explain briefly in this episode of FLASHWIRED Illuminates. So, stay tuned. So a woman's breast begins to develop during puberty at the age of 13 and sometimes even as young as 8. Now before this period, her chest is as flat as that of a little boy. And then suddenly, in response to some increased level of some female hormone called estrogen and progesterone, the breast begins to protrude out. Literally, a woman's body is softer compared to that of a man, but the breast is the softest part of a woman. There is no bone found in it. There is no muscle found in it, except that which passes beneath it and connecting to the arms. What is within it are ducts and tissues called glandular, and what makes it erect out is what we call the ligament of Cooper. And when this ligament of Cooper slacks, the breast falls. Okay, so now, as a female, you feel psyched when a man touches your breast, unlike when you do that yourself. This is because the brain is directly connected to the breast, especially towards the nipple, which is the most sensitive part aside the eyelid, the lips, and the clitoris. And so there are nerve cells that receive touch sensation from a second party, mostly from a male. And really because those nerve cells are close enough to the skin, not lost within tissues and muscles unlike the other part of the body. So the signal transmission is swift without obstruction. And this contributes to the reason why the breast of nursing mothers produces milk immediately the baby places its mouth on the nipple. The message was sent straight up to the brain. You really can't control the sensitivity of breast touch, especially from someone you love. So now as a male, your first line of sexual attraction sometimes in a female is a breast. And even if you have not gotten hold of it before, you might in a way feel like, no, there's a connection between me and that stuff. So this is it. During sexual scenes, a man mostly goes for the breast, not your ankle or massaging your skull or backbone. It is just a few degrees below the high level, so they can't really help seeing it. And so there's this subconscious psychological way of a non-intentional jealousy of admiring something the guy doesn't possess in all the parts of his body. In addition, the mind always craves for something that is hidden or treasured. And since it is covered as a private part, men can't cease to explore. Now, take note. A man feels almost nothing at the ignorance of touching a breast. But when there is an awareness, there are several communications between the brain and the body system in two likely stages. First is the excitement stage and the other is the plateau, according to human sexual response cycle, a research done by an American gynecologist, Dr. Johnson. In these processes, apart from the release of a male hormone called testosterone, sexual arousal stimulated in the brain triggers a parasympathetic reflex that causes external genitalia to fill with blood. And then there's an increase in muscle tension, heartbeat, and breathing rate. And so that is it about the science of breast touch in both male and female. And I'm sure you're illuminated on why and how we humans do or react to things the way we do it. So have to have a complete and perfect control of ourselves. Thank you for watching this episode of FLASHWIRED Illuminates. Punch the like button if you like this video. And don't forget to share to illuminate others. And then I will see you